Hi, I'm Paul. I'm a fleet owner in London. My company is called HP Taxi Company. So several main benefits, but one of them for us would be the 0% facility for taxi drivers. For a long, long time, the trade's been looking for a more competitive answer to this problem, and we think we've found it with Viva Wallet. That and the store forwarding has made it unbeatable, because now we don't lose a transaction in the back of a cab. Places like Hampstead High Street and other difficult areas meant that you could lose or have to wait for a transaction to go through. Now we don't have to, and this is one of the answers we were looking for. Yes, the POS app is very helpful. It means that we can take a fixed fare as opposed to what's on the meter, and it also acts as a great backup. So it's a more of a daily thing, really. So drivers report to me all the time when there's an issue, but that isn't very often. Like, we do seem to be a lot more streamlined with this system than we were with older systems that we had in the taxis. So the older systems we used were a little bit fragmented. They stayed the same for a long time. Viva Wallet keeps changing and it keeps updating with drivers' feedback, which is what we love. So the 0% acceptance fee was one of the big deciding factors of why I went with Viva Wallet, because it's something that the drivers were calling for since the mandate of credit card transactions came into the taxi industry. And no other company was able to offer it. So, you know, that was the thing that took me at the start. And now, in practice, it's actually working. So, you know, this is a big testament to the company. Yeah, it's very easy. The customer service is great. They can never do enough for us. They really want to keep our drivers happy, and I believe they're very good for the trade. As I said before, 0% function is what the trade's been crying out for, and this is what we needed, and it's here.
So my name is Carl. I've been an All of London taxi driver now for 4.5 years. Okay, the reason why I like the Viva Wallet system is, in this day and age, more and more customers are paying by credit card. Okay, so when I go out and work, it's important for me to know that with such a high percentage of those transactions being by card, that I can manage my cash flow the next day with Viva Wallet and have those payments in my account the next day to pay my expenses, etc. Another massive selling point for the system is the fact that the system is integrated to the meter. Okay, so there's no need for any manual intervention after the journey's complete. I can pick a customer up, take them to their destination, press stop on the meter, the fare is sent straight to the point of sale device in the back, and then therefore it's easy for me, it's easy for the customer, they're in and out of the cab as quickly as possible, and then I can go and work and pick up my next job. Okay, so at the moment really it's just for small purchases. So if I'm going to the petrol station, pay for petrol, quick coffee, things like that. But in the long run, I think to try and maximise the ability to reduce the acceptance fees, I will try and use it more to make the most out of it. Okay, even in the modern age of 5G and 4G and all these network providers have, is what we call dead zones. So you've got places like Hampstead High Street, for instance. So as I said earlier, more and more transactions are being taken by credit cards, okay? So when you're going to places like Hampstead High Street, you'd like to know that at the end of the journey, you're not gonna have any difficulties. You want it to be as quick and easy and streamlined as possible for customers and yourself, peace of mind. So having the ability to process a card transaction and not actually be connected to any data services and know that the transaction is still going to go through is a massive selling point for myself and makes my job a lot easier. Okay, it's a massive yes for me. It's one of the quickest, easiest, reliable systems that I've ever used. It also has an excellent tip facility built in, okay, so that allows customers to pay 5, 10, 15, 20% or a custom option if they choose to. You know, cab driver, we do a good job. Lots of customers like to reward us for the job that we do, so that tip facility is a great option for us. Also, we're making use of the 0% acceptance ability with the system by way of using the debit card facility. It just makes it, I think, one of the most competitive systems on the market at the moment. So yeah, it's a massive yes for me. I would recommend it to other cab drivers.